Ross back at Bury Town and two goals. I mean, it couldn't have gone any better, could it?
No, it couldn't. It's a very good start. Coming back, obviously, Ben asked me to come back and I need some minutes, so I couldn't turn down the opportunity. Obviously, I know all the boys here. They made me feel welcome once again, and it's been brilliant since I've been back.
Yeah, you scored in your last game here at Ram Meadow, picked up where you left off. It took you 1:40. Tell me about that goal.
Yeah, Gaffer wanted us to start fast, and that's what we did. We started really fast, and as soon as I got the ball, that's what I want to do, take on players, score goals, and that's what I've come here to do.
Yeah, and then that one in the second half as well, where I think it's Ryan Horn's pass, ran on and held your man off and fired it in.
Yes. Again, that's something I've been working on, training, composure, and that's what I've come here to do, score goals.
Yeah, and 4-0 win today, you must have really enjoyed being part of that.
Yeah, really good. It's a great performance by the boys. We kept our levels high when they went down to 10 men. It's easy to slip off, but we didn't. We kept going, kept scoring goals. And that was the main point, getting 3 points today.
Yeah, excellent. Okay, well, hope to see many more goals from you down here.
I hope so.
All right, brilliant. Thanks very much.
Thanks very much. To us.